गुड मॉर्निंग सर। गुड
गुड
मॉर्निंग
मॉर्निंग
सर।
एम आई क्लियरली ऑडिबल टू एवरीवन?
यस सर।
यस सर।
ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट द डे विथ ए फास्ट क्वेश्चन। आई विल आस्क रोजेलिन, कैन यू से?
यस सर।
Can you say what is co-teaching or what is team teaching and what are its benefits? Can you say in a brief note what is co-teaching or what is team teaching? Rosalind, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Can you hear me properly?
Yes, sir.
What is co-teaching or what is team teaching? Explain in short.
In co-teaching, teaching is provided between the students by dividing them into such groups. And in team teaching, it is also same thing, but some activities are provided to the students through team teachings, and there will be a team leader who will
Are you saying team learning or co-learning? I say what is team teaching or co-teaching?
Team teaching. Sorry sir, I don't know.
Sarmista Sasmita Chaudhary. Sasmita, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
So, Sasmita, can you say me what is team teaching?
Sir, can I speak in Odia?
Are you belong to Odia?
Yes, sir.
You are belong to Odia TGT?
Yes, sir.
हाँ, Odia ने कोई परिवार?
सर टीम टीचिंग माने टीम जो टीम शिक्षण रो उद्देश्य हैला किछि कोनसि पाठ्यक्रम हो
हां आउट इंपोर्टेंट कथा पिला माने जो माने भी अच्छा क्लासरूम रे दया कर टिके जति समय पई भी क्लास हो जे ट्राई टू बी इन नेटवर्क एरिया रे टिके रहे पे चेष्टा करबा आउ टिके सो दैट Conversation will be clearly can be done with purposeful manner. ठीक है जी? सस्मिता को कौन कहतलो?
तो टीम टीचिंग रे शिक्षक माने किछ कोनोसी पाठ्य कोनोसी गुटी पाठ्य योजना को भागो भागो करी के पिला मानु को पढ़ाइबे?
Yes, very good. Very good.
सर को टीचिंग टीम टीचिंग सहित प्राय तो समान सर त डेफिनेशन रे ठीक से दे पाउनी सर सॉरी सर
एनीवन फ्रॉम यू कैन आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन
हेलो सर गुड मॉर्निंग
रंजन कैन यू आंसर इट
यस सर सर को टीचिंग इज कन्वर्सेशन ऑफ टीचर विथ ए पर्टिकुलर स्टूडेंट and clearing the doubts and team teaching is to tell the whole class or say team or grouping system.
No, I don't satisfied by your answer. Anyone of you, any other students? Okay, let me answer. Yes, Avinash, say.
Sir, co-teaching is when many teachers try to divide their try to share the responsibility of the classroom by proper planning, instructing and assessing students.
Very good. Basically co-teaching or otherwise it is also called as team teaching. The answer will be like that. Co-teaching or team teaching is a strategy adopted by the teachers to teach a particular subject by sharing their responsibility. For example, there are four teachers in geography in a particular school. All those four teachers are teaching a particular class by dividing the content. Suppose unit 1 has been taken by the teacher, unit 2 has been taken by another teacher. Here is the better benefit will be like that. As you know, all the teachers are not equal. Among those four teachers, some may have excellent pedagogical strategy, excellent subject knowledge, some may have average subject knowledge. The benefit will be there. All the students will get benefited by the experience of all the teachers. So all the teachers are sharing one class, sharing ideas, supplementing each other, helping each other, cooperating each other to take their teaching into another level. That is called as co-teaching or otherwise team teaching. And this concept has been developed in United States of America during 1954. Okay, so this will be your answer, I think. Another question I want to ask. Anyone, suppose, anyone belongs to English TGT? Is there anyone belong to English TGT?
Yes, sir.
Yes, Pragya. Can you answer me? What will be your best approach of teaching English? Of approach. Is there any difference between the teaching approach of prose, poetry, or non-detail or story? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Basic difference between the approach of teaching of a story or non-detail or prose or poetry?
Sorry, sir.
Have you heard my question clearly?
Yes, sir. There is the basic difference between teaching.
Say it loudly.
Basic difference between teaching prose and poetry.
Now, what is the difference?
So, sorry,
and what will be your approach? How would you apply your pilamane ki achaki? Sasmita Bad?
Again, sir.
सस्मिता को छाड़ी क्या हुई ओडिया की पढ़ाई वजह पिला मैंने क्या अच्छा की
आ गया सर मु लक्ष्मी पटेल
लक्ष्मी लक्ष्मी मतलब कहीं परिवो कविता पठन हो कि गल्प पठन हो कि प्रबंध पठन हो आ भीतर
सर हां हां सर गल्प पठनटा मुख्यतः हमर व्यापक पठन ऊपर गुरुत्व देत है आ कविता पठन एवं प्रबंध पठनटा हमर तात्विक पठन प्रबंध पठन एवं कविता पठन मध्य पार्थक्य अछि आमे कविता को मुख्यतः आवृत्ति करी पाठ करि थाउ तार भाव को रस को ग्रहण करबा पई एवं प्रबंध पठन
ट्राई टू एलाबोरेट द बेसिक आईडिया और बेसिक थीम ऑफ द पोएट
हां प्रबंध पठन को आमे मुख्यतः भाषा अमर पठन लिखन दक्षता को विकास करबा पई पढी थाउ एवं अमर जे प्राबंधिक अछंती प्राबंधिक अंग मध्य विषय रे आहुरी किछि जानिबा पई तांको जे उद्देश्य नै कि से लेखि छंती से प्रबंध टिकु तार महत्व को जानिबा पई हमें पाठ करि थाउ
वेरी गुड बढ़िया आंसर बहुत बढ़िया आंसर प्रज्ञा कैन यू ट्रांसलेट इट
In teaching poetry, we teach students, we make students familiar with rhythm and other literary devices, simile, metaphor, and
simile, metaphor, good, 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 very good.
But in teaching pros, we especially give attention to grammar and vocabulary.
Any students belongs to SST, TGT, TGT Social
Science? Is it right or wrong?
Yes, yes, very good. TGT Social Science, anyone?
Yes, sir.
Rosalind, any other? Mahendra. Mahendra is also belongs to TGT Social Science. Okay, Rosalind, you know, answer me. What is the basic fundamental or basic aim of teaching political science to the students? Because according to your view, teaching political science to the secondary students or middle school students will be a better benefit.
Yes, sir. Through the teaching of political science, we can create a sense of national integration among the students, and we can also promote a sense of common brotherhood among the students and the feelings of patriotic feelings towards our nation. And also, we can create among them respect towards our national anthem and national song, and through the teaching of political science, we can aware them about the election procedure, which can make them a good citizen.
So in one line, that is political awareness.
Yes, sir.
You can say it. Good, good, very good. Another question I want to ask Rosalind.
Yes, sir.
Suppose you are starting a topic of geography. Any other topic.
Yes.
What will be your approach of starting a topic of social science? What is the approach of introducing a topic?
Sir, in in geography or in total social science?
Whatever topic that you are taking. Whichever topic that you are taking as a whole, I am saying, what will be your approach of introducing a class? Take for example geography.
Okay. While I started teaching geography, first of all, I will describe them or I will show them some presentation about some geographical views. Like if I am teaching a topic of latitude and longitude, I will show them a picture of globe, and I will classify. I will try to represent it in a interesting manner so that they will get curious about to know about these things.
Good. So you are saying that you will. Can you apply the use of ICT in your mode of teaching?
Yes, sir. I can reflect my teaching through smart board, or I can reflect it through presentation.
Yes, yes. Good. You are muted, Rosalind, I think.
Sir, I'm Lakshmi Patel. I'm TGT Odia, but social science pai tikche kichi kahi baku chahunchi Odia re.
Yes, yes.
Just gote minute, sir. Khali tikke ame jodi gamana gamana bishay re social study re kahi douchi gamana gamana bishay re jodi ame patha padheiba tahale ame chhatra chhatri manku gote question ko kari pariba je ame rasta ame road re kimba railway train track rahuchi ta chhora ame rasta au kothi dekhibaku pauchu boli ame jodi question kariba chhatra chhatri manku टे चिंता शक्ति वृद्धि हम से भावे कौन मान के रास्ता देखा पाऊ बोली जदि उत्तर दे न पारे छात्र छात्री मैंने आम मानचित्र रास्ता देखा
हिमाद्री
Is it a sign?
Yes, sir. Is it a science? Okay. So my question is to you, Himadri. On the very first day, what yes, a sir. Teacher must do? Suppose you are appointed as a TGT science in OAVS. I hope so.
Yes,
sir. What must the teacher do?
So on very first day, he has to give his introduction and his educational qualification and where he belongs.
No, I am not saying about that you are in the class. No. On the very first day of your joining at the school, on the very first day when you joined at the school, what you must have to do? I am not saying that you are taking the first class. No, no. On the very first day, what a teacher must do?
To do where? I am not able to understand.
Okay. Any Pratyush Kumar Sahu? Can you answer Pratyush? Pratyush?
Sir, question repeat, sir.
Question is, what must the teacher do on their very first day in the school?
Yes, sir. Sir, we should prepare before with a proper slide and discuss with the college teachers and also
not getting my point, I think. ପ୍ରଥମ ଥର ପାଇଁ ସ୍କୁଲକୁ ଗଲ ପ୍ରଥମ ଦିନ ସ୍କୁଲକୁ ଯାଇକି ତମେ କଣ କରିବ ସେଇଟା ମୁଁ ପଚାରୁଛି ମୁଁ ପ୍ରଥମ କ୍ଲାସ କଥା ପଚାରିଲି କି ମୋ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନରେ ମୁଁ କ୍ଲାସ ମେନସନ କରିଛି କି ପିଲାମାନେ ଆନ୍ସର ଦିଅ ଅସିତ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ୟୁ ଆନ୍ସର ଇଟ୍ ଅସିତ କୁମାର ସ୍ୱାଇଁ
students back, like from where the students are, their educational and economical background, so that he could teach them in a manner so that they can understand the subject properly. And he should also contact with the principal to know the PLMs available in the school and the instruments and technology available in the school so that he can use them properly in the class and also interact with the other teachers.
Very good.
And try to make a plan how the school teaches, how the other teachers are teaching the students and how he can learn from them and try to get a way in which he can teach the students properly.
Pretty good answer, good answer. Chitaranjan, can you? Yes, yes. I'll go to you. Chitaranjan, can you say it? Chitaranjan?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Answer it.
But I think Abhinas answer is same with me.
Abhinas answer. Can you add any other point to Abhinas answer? No, yes, Smita, what are you saying?
Sir, pratham to secure face the
child. नेटवर्क एरिया सस्मिता सर वॉइस इज ब्रेकिंग वॉइस का ब्रेक हो छे हम टिके
एम आई ऑडिबल ना
यस यस नाउ ऑडिबल
को
एबे को
सर प्रथम तो चारटी दिगो को शिक्षक हिसाब रे ध्यान देबा दरकार प्रथम हैला सहकर्मचारी को सहित निजो को इंट्रोड्यूस करबा
द्वितीय छात्र मानू जानवा तृतीय निजर स्कूल विद्यालय परिवेश विषय अनुध्यान करवा तृतीय संबल संबल मान शैक्षिक संबल अनुकरण करवा विषय ध्यान दबा
वेरी गुड बढ़िया रंजन किसी कह चाहिए रंजन रंजन से महेंद्र महेंद्र किसी आंसर देवाई चाहिए रोजलिन कौन कह आंसर क्वेश्चन रो
Yes, sir. In the first class, I will first try to introduce myself with my teachers or colleagues. Then I will make a plan to how to cover my syllabus or how I will make my teaching effective. And then I will try to know about the educational and economic backgrounds of my students and their names also, and I will try to find out how can I use the resources in my school resources in my teaching method.
Very good. So I can give you a brief answer. On the very first day, as a teacher, you must do the following things like. You should know what are the policies of the school. You should have to familiarize yourself with the school. You should have to meet your colleagues. You should have to make your material ready for the first day. You should have to prepare lesson plan thoroughly and stay relaxed. Before going to teach the students, you should have to spend at least 5 to 10 minutes introductory chatting with the students to make yourself familiar with the students. Okay, that will be enough if you'll answer. And whatever Sasmita has said, that is quite impressive. And Rosaline and Abhinas also said it brilliantly. Thank you. Another question I want to ask, in your opinion, which new subject to be implemented in the curriculum during this 21st century? Do you think these subjects are not in the curriculum of the Adarsha Vidyalaya and these subjects should be included? As per your suggestion, which subjects that you would suggest to be included in the school curriculum? Ramjan? Answer it. Your voice is not audible, Ranjan. Pratyush, can you answer it? Yes, Pratyush, say it. Question bujhi paila, Pratyush Mohra? Baki pila mane prashna bujhi paila, mu kon pachare pian chaunchi? बाकी पिला माने समस्त क्वेश्चन बुझी पाइले कि पिला माने
यस सर
यस सर
हां चितरंजन कौन कहबो रिगार्डिंग सर आदेश आदेश के किछ को आदेश किछ आंसर करनो आदेश आंसर इट ओके चितरंजन यू से इन योर ओपिनियन आई एम जस्ट आस्किंग योर ओपिनियन ओके So take it into your personal.
Vocational education.
Vocational education, like some specific field that you want to say.
Hello.
Yes, yes. Say it.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening. Good morning. Sasmita, kaun kahiba tumhe?
ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର୍
କ'ଣ କ'ଣ ନୂଆ ସବଜେକ୍ଟ ଆମେ ଇନକ୍ଲୁଡ କରିପାରିବା
ସାର୍ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ପରିସ୍ଥିତିକୁ ଅନୁଧ୍ୟାନ କଲେ ଆମେ ବିଦ୍ୟାଳୟର ପାଠ୍ୟକ୍ରମରେ ଡିଜାଷ୍ଟର ଆଉ ସାର୍ ପାଣ୍ଡାମିକ ବିଷୟରେ କୋଭିଡ୍ ପାଣ୍ଡାମିକ ବିଷୟରେ ଆମେ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କୁ ଜ୍ଞାନ ଦେଇପାରିବା
ଗୁଡ୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ଦ ଡିଜାଷ୍ଟର ମ୍ୟାନେଜମେଣ୍ଟ କଥା କହୁଛ ଡିଜାଷ୍ଟର ମ୍ୟାନେଜମେଣ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିଜିଜ୍ ମ୍ୟାନେଜମେଣ୍ଟ ପାଣ୍ଡାମିକ ମ୍ୟାନେଜମେଣ୍ଟ ଦିସ୍ କୋର୍ସେସ୍ ସୁଡ୍ ବି ଇନକ୍ଲୁଡେଡ୍ ବଢିଆ ପଏଣ୍ଟ କହିଛ ଆଚ୍ଛା ଆଉ କେହି କିଛି ସଜେସନ୍ ଦବ ହଁ ଅବିନାଶ କହିସାର ରୋଜାଲିନ କହି ଅବିନାଶ ସେଇଟ
ସାର୍ ଇନ ମାଇ ଓପିନିଅନ ଆଇଟି ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଫ୍ୟୁଚର
ୟେସ୍
ଆଣ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ସୁଡ୍ ହାଭ୍ ଦ ନଲେଜ ଅଫ ଇନଫର୍ମେସନ ଟେକ୍ନୋଲୋଜି ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦେୟାର ଚାଇଲ୍ଡହୁଡ୍
ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲରେଡି ଦେୟାର ଇନ ଦ କରିକୁଲମ କମ୍ପ୍ୟୁଟର ଏଜୁକେସନ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲରେଡି ଦେୟାର ଇନ
ବଟ ଆଇ ଆମ ୟେସ୍ ସାର୍ ବଟ ଆଇ ଆମ ସେଇଙ୍ଗ ଟୁ ଟେକ୍ ଇଟ ଟୁ ଏ ନେକ୍ସଟ ଲେଭେଲ like
Next
coding
level, okay.
from the childhood so that
yes
sir
and so as per national education policy yes Abhinash I want to interpret you as per national education policy yes. New education policy it has been already
yes,
told in the policy that they are going to be coding and decoding training to be given from the class 6
yes sir.
So
sir.
Sir, I
would like to add the knowledge of financial management from the childhood like the yes sir because it has a great important in the future life and of the students like
yes.
the future currencies like cryptocurrencies the
yes.
knowledge of cryptocurrencies the knowledge of share market from the childhood will make their life
yes.
easier and during the time of this inflation it will act as an hedge
yes.
to protect their fund in the long
run very good very very impressive
also
point.
give them mental yes
very good very interesting point Rosalyn what you are saying Rosalyn
yes sir in my opinion theory of artificial intelligence means
intelligence.
The subject yes. should be in like artificial intelligence that means in this modern technology we are giving much emphasis on human intelligence such a visual perception and speech recognition and decision making also and most of all translation between languages so I think artificial intelligence should be included in the curriculum so that
as a student of economics any chapters or any subjects or any topics that you want to add it into the school curriculum in secondary schools
yes
that
sir
you
like
think that this topic or this chapter should be there students should know about it
as Abhinash said that like the concept of online currency like bitcoin cryptocurrency actually we don't have any knowledge about this in our childhood but nowadays it actually impact a lot so that I think it should be included in our curriculum so that children should get know about this from their childhood so that they can implement in their future life
so students just remember one point if anything is asked any question that asked in the form of that what is your opinion at that time you should be open minded your opinion means you can answer it anything you can answer it in by your own way there is no limitation okay so all of you are saying the answer clearly and correctly what I have asked the types of questions that I will send you a model answer I will send you some of the few questions and their model answer you will go through it but never repeat that answer you will create a answer by yourself don't be a rote memorized student in the OABS interview you will easily forget always create your own answer own specific answer so quite impressive interaction with all of you thank you everyone hope we will meet day after tomorrow Have a good day. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
You too.